This is a system demonstration of our new intercom system. This is DMC1 with the CD player and iPod dock. This is, we displaced our intercom system, and this is running for satellite radio of SiriusXM's online subscription here. Now I'm gonna actually press the source button and put on the one of the local radio stations here. So this is the two back patio stations are on back order. So I'm gonna walk outside here with my iPad and show you. This is the one that came with the old system. These have been disconnected because it was interfering with the system because they forgot to disconnect it. Right here, messing it up, so we temporarily shut down the power. Now it's working just fine. So this is the other outdoor station. We have two outdoor patio stations here. So I am gonna come inside here and show you one of the room speakers. A couple of the room speakers here. The one I'm going to show you now is one of them that is actually installed here. So this is the one in the computer room. See? This is one of the ones. We have one that is not hooked up inside yet, because they were one frame. Here, this is the one that is missing in the side room here. So that one was the only one that was missing. I'll show you the frame here. Then to show you what the doorbell system looks like. Then once we get everything all hooked up, this is the frame here, unit. And then once we get everything running, again, here's this cutie system. I'm gonna cut my hand over this. This is the Ranger 9000 keypad. So, the door chime is not hooked up yet. Just yet. I'm just going to shut, but I'll show you what these look like. The door chime module isn't hooked up. There is one inside it, but it's not hooked up yet. This is what it looks like. So this is the button. They have to come back and place the put the frame bracket in. So that includes my video. Bye-bye.